I'm Andy Weinberg, and I'm at the Roadster Shop seeing how they use the Multimatic 255. The Multimatic 255 is a multi-process machine that can short arc MIG, pulse MIG, and it can DC TIG weld, which is awesome for this type of application because they build chassis that they need to TIG weld and MIG weld. The Multimatic 255 has the ability to store 4 programs. You can select between a combination of regular MIG programs or pulse MIG programs. You can select those programs right from the face of the machine, or with the optional easy select gun, you can select those programs just by clicking the trigger a couple of times depending upon what program you want. This is awesome and a time saver, especially if you're working around jigs and fixtures like they do here at the Roadster Shop. I can MIG weld in a standard MIG application, select a pulse MIG application without leaving my jig or fixture location. The Multimatic 255 also will run standard MIG programs with your regular 75-25 gas like you're normally accustomed to. But the neat thing about the Multimatic 255 is that its programs will also work with the 90-10 gas that's required when pulse MIG. When I want a MIG weld with regular short arc, there is a program in the machine that's set up for 90-10 gas. That eliminates the need for me to switch bottles from a 75-25 gas to a 90-10. That way I'm standardizing on one gas selection for both pulse MIG and regular MIG. The Multimatic 255, if you work in a weld cell, is also extremely portable and multifunctional, as it can be removed from its welding cart and either set on the workbench or set under the workbench to gain you more space. For more information on the Multimatic 255, check out MillerWelds.com.